Hij wordt in zijn thuisland Argentinië erkend als een belangrijk tango-vernieuwer. Gitaarvirtuoos en componist Ernesto Snager. Afgelopen week gaf hij in Nederland een aantal concerten en hij speelde weer van alles door elkaar. Tango, jazz, samba, chacareras, klassieke muziek en volksmuziek. Waar komt die vernieuwingsdrang vandaan? En op welke gitaar speel je zo'n mix van stijlen?
I'm Ernesto Snager. I'm a guitarist, composer. I'm on tour with my friends from Buenos Aires.
Hello, I'm Guido Martinez. I'm a bass player.
I'm Diego Alejandro. I'm percussionist for the Ernesto Snager Trio.
I come from Buenos Aires, which is a totally cosmopolitan city. So I've heard, since I was a child, all kind of music, from blues and rock to tango, of course, and classical music. Tango, of course, is really strong all over the world, and I can't understand why, because it's such a powerful music and a cultural movement also. But of course there's other kind of music. Also the folklorical music of our country is much rich. I especially love samba and chacarera.
Chacarera is...
The samba is more melancholic. It's much slower. Something like that. The music that we play, we can say that it's a mix of the traditional roots with all the other stuff we have ever heard since we were kids. I've listened to almost everybody, but from George Harrison, yeah, from the Beatles, Eric Clapton, Jimi Hendrix, Jeff Beck. My first dream was to be a musician. It was like a dream for me. It was not usual by that time. Normally, my friends and the kids we were growing up together, they were thinking about to be doctors or football players or something more normal. There was not a lot of musicians. So.
El equipo de viola eléctrica te mandaron, eh?
But then things happened really, really fast for me. Almost from the beginning, because the first time I came to Europe, I was 19. Right after the school, I was in home. I was playing. I think I played that time in the old Beam house. We play normally at small clubs in Buenos Aires, but it's totally different in the rest of the country. It goes better for us in the rest of the country, but I'm not a star at all. I'm a worker. I work every day. And there's people who know me, but I'm not popular as a rock player or something like that. But we have our public, we sell our records. I think I'm satisfied. My first dream is fully completed. I would like to play in a big stadium or play with Paul McCartney, maybe, or something like that. Of course, I think actually I have now the same dreams that I had when I was a kid. Nothing changed.